Alright, welcome back boys and girls, my name is Nick. As always, you can call me Tetra Ninja, and we are once again back playing some Battleborn. We are moving on into episode 3, the Renegade of the story mode, and as per usual, we're probably going to be doing another character swap. I keep wanting to swap characters so I can give you guys a little bit of everything of this game. Don't want to get stagnated on two characters or one character, and it's always nice to try something new, so yeah.
My spies on Tempest tell me that the Imperium is mobilizing to capture an escaped prisoner they've been hunting for weeks. I know of only one that would merit such a response. It must be Calderius. His jailers are in hot pursuit, but if we can beat them to Bliss, we may have a potent new ally in our war against Drindane, provided he makes it out of there alive.
Ooh, Calderius is actually a character that I really want to try out. He looks super sweet. Okay, so, like I said, we have played as Montana and Marquis thus far, so we can play as Isaac. Nah. I think I want to try Arendi out, see how that goes. Because, witch power. She kind of looks like Puppetmon, if you guys ever watched Digimon. Anyways. That shell creep, though. Go with the orange.
Deandy, what do you want?
We don't have much time, Calderius. Deal. We get you out of here alive, and you help us kill Rindane.
I don't need your help. I might need your help.
Like the animation.
Fuel cells are depleted. Restore power to this facility, and I'll kill Hylas myself.
According to these schematics, there's a backup generator some distance from the facility, transmitting waypoint data.
I like the hands that are constantly on the screen. It's cool and creepy all at the same time. Nullifiability. Okay. Try not to get too close. She's not really a person for up and close combat. We should try to stay at a distance. Goal distance. But we do get unlimited ammo that we never have to refill. That's pretty legit. Keep aiming for faces. Give me all your stuff. We would probably get a higher score if we kind of just
speed ran it through. There's no way left to run, Calderius. Come on out and face me.
Give me a moment to think it over. I'd like to pass on your offer.
You're gonna make me work for it, huh? Good. On my way here, I was worried I'd be bored on this mission, but as you know, I love a good chase. Give it your best shot, Caldy. It'll make putting you back in iron so much more satisfying.
Augment available. I like the blinding. Blinding. Big guy, big guy, big guy. Get him. Oh, careful, careful, careful.
Generator, and still in one piece, thankfully. Fire it up, and we'll keep an eye on the power levels from Nova.
Yes, but a word of caution. There must be a reason that this substation was never activated. No, but screw it! Caution to the wind and all that! Activate the generator!
Oh my god. Really? Oh, okay, good. Thought I'd have to stand here a long time. Because that would have sucked. Oh my god, I basically... Okay, where are they gonna come in from?
What the hell is it doing?
Watch as things happen.
It's a fair bet that something isn't pleased about your presence there. Prepare yourselves.
Wave starts in 5 seconds. 2, 1. Hoppin', oh yeah!
We're detecting loads of activity down there. Prepare for battle. Defend the generator until it's fully initialized.
Okay, 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 okay. Having to reload. Legit as shit.
Malmutation!
Sounds like the girl, that little girl from Borderlands, Tiny Tina. Temporal. Right there, you know.
You did it!
Yippee! I didn't even notice there were anchors around here. We need to kill 6 more swarmers. What the hell's hitting my... Oh my god, you're a jackass. Screw you. Careful now. That was a little dicey. It's the wait. Shields, all for shields. All day, every day. More shadow. Dropping these babies. Big guy. Get away from my... It's more of a, like a defensive move. Just shoot myself backwards if I get into a sticky situation. Get blinded, bitch.
Yet, and there's bound to be more of those things lurking around. Hold fast. We're not through yet.
I don't have enough currency to build anything else. Destroy that anchor.
Keep those wretched things off the generator.
Trying. Oh my god. Escape, I'm surrounded. Holy, I'm getting pounded. Oh my god. I got wrecked. Alright, difficulty level is definitely ramping up here. No! Stupid anchors. It's a good thing I set those traps. I'm pretty sure it would have been destroyed if I did not set those traps. Very high right now. Where's the big guy? He's around this corner somewhere. In the head. Ooh.
Excellent. The generator's functioning beautifully. But what's next?
Ooh. Now it's just a matter of redirecting power to our new friend. Facility control is your next destination.
Get moving. If Calderius is located before he's ready for combat, he won't stand a chance.
You gonna open the door for me or what? There you go. Ally with Calderius. Checkpoint activated. Box. Paragon shift unlocked. This one. I just earned my triangle attack. These hands be creepy. Go around the enemies. You didn't see anything. I only have 3 lives left. Gotta be careful.
There's the facility control station. Once you clear out those hostiles, you'll have unfettered access to the power grid. Yay, you're dead!
Renegade doesn't take kindly to fugitives, or the treasonous, or anybody, really. He's basically not a kind guy. But I'm not here for you fools. I'm here for Calderius.
So are we. And since we've arrived first, we have, what are they called, please?
Oh! First dibs!
Yes! First dibs! We have first dibs! So I'm afraid you'll have to deal with us first, you dibs.
Well, heck, if you insist.
There are a lot of traps around here. Destroy the traps. Where the hell did these guys just come from? Mr. Brute. Come over this side so we don't get swarmed. Ah! I build a turret. Crystals? More crystals. Where are all the enemies? This platform, maybe I'll put a trap around here just in case something gets a little too close, a little too frisky, you know.
Power redirection failed. System reboot required. Please stand by.
Power redirection, huh? Well, there's only one place you jerks could be hiding out. All forces, Caldi's idiot friends have reached the facility control station. Burn it to the ground.
Reminds me of the leprechaun from The Simpsons on Ralph's shoulder. You did good, lad. Now you know what to do. Burn it! Burn it all to the ground! Oh, there's a big guy coming. Where are you, big guy? Oh. Drop ship! Come on. Get away from my temple trap. What are you doing? Come on. Drop off the next wave. Kill 10 thrall. Like a preemptive thing. Oh my god, there's a lot of guys.
Now is the time to scream!
Level up. God. Our brute.
Yeah, give me your neck. Chaos magic.
We've done.
It's not over yet. We're seeing. Deploying from the capital ship.
Slow motion. Give her the shocker. Give her the shocker. Oh shit. Big guys be coming in. Don't be assholes. Die already. What are you doing?
Defend the station. If we lose it, we lose everything.
I'm working on it. I'm working on it. You relax. Give them nothing. And take from them. That was actually much easier than the last one was. Might have been because of the turrets. Oh wait, There's another wave coming. God damn it. Why do I talk so soon? I actually prefer the shock turrets, I think. It seemed to do more work for me. Yeah, throw down an infernal trap too. Why not? Why not, right? Why not? They're starting up here. My turret! No! Not being careful. Despite what I'm saying, I'm not being careful. They're like playing heavy D, man. They're doing Denver Bronco shit right now for me destroying that pillar. They will not let me get into it. Maybe from a distance. Careful. I like the ability of getting my shields right back when I use that knockback ability. That's pretty legit. So the column right there. Oh no.
The station's taking a beating.
I'm working on it. Getting kinda close. Die already? Oh shit. Here comes the big boss man. Run. I can't give up another life here.
We're about to lose the station. Defend it at all costs.
He's almost dead. I almost got him. Oh. Yes. Healing. I like.
Ah, the lights are on. My frame is recharging now. However begrudgingly, I thank you, D'Andy.
Don't thank her just yet, Caldy. Thanks to that energy signature, I now know exactly where you are. See you soon, friend.
Get to the engineering core. Calderius is still defenseless. Got some good news for once. Nova located a gaggle of inactive minion units while she was scouring the settlement's network. We're sending them your way now. Make that extra firepower count.
Minions!
It's gonna be a gorgeous moment when I haul your ass back to Tempest. I'm talking parades, medals, talk show appearances, all of that. Best of all, a seat on Rendane's lifeboat once Solus bites the dust. Come on, admit it, you're jealous.
I'd rather die free than survive as a sniveling coward.
And die you shall, Calderius. Just as soon as this sniveling coward is through breaking your mind, your body, and your spirit.
Shield back, please. How am I getting hit by? Holy shit! There goes my backup. They're all down. Backup is dead. Pull the bridge out of Gordon. More minions on this side. before we hit him in the head. Fine, whatever. Oh, it got smacked by a grenade. Fuck. I'm gonna go for the flank. You guys do work.
Oh no!
Oh my god. Careful not when I go for that launch attack. I don't launch myself mid-air until you see the chasm. Come on. Where's this other crystal? Okay. Not supposed to go here. Not supposed to go there right now. Augment. Shields. Flaw bosses. Oh my god. Got freaking smack in the back. Let's get to that next crystal. Whoa, frames. Whoa there. I think I see Caldarius. Oh my god, they are rushing.
Oof. Taking so long. Bring me Caldarius!
Damn it. They're already here. Cut through Hylus's forces and reach Caldarius.
Lady! You see the shit that I gotta deal with? Assault drone. Shock turrets. Get back up. Come on. Another shock turret. I think they're dead.
They're all dead.
Crystal, 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 crystal. Back up. Let's get to the crystal on the other side. Might as well deal with it now since there's not many guys around. Range is somewhat limited with this attack. That's alright. Okay. Alright, we have a nice ample supply of shards or whatever the hell the currency in this game is called. Let's go save Mr. Caldarius. Stupid glass. Alright, so here's the rub. Actually, this is my second time playing through this. And the first time the generator actually got blown to smithereens. And the thing with that is, when that happens, or you, I'm assuming when you run out of lives, the mission is a complete failure. You don't even get a checkpoint. You actually have to restart the game at the very, or the level at the very beginning again. As well, your character has to be re-leveled up from the very beginning as well. So you don't stay, you don't get to keep all the experience you've accumulated. So it makes things a little bit more challenging, makes things a little bit more tense. So what I did this time around is I didn't use any of my building points to protect the different areas at the very beginning. I saved them all for this final scene, so hopefully, just hopefully, it doesn't work for me here. Inferno traps, gonna lay traps all around here. I scavenged as much of the shards as I possibly could all around the map. Now I'm just gonna build a bunch of things. I think I'm gonna go with rockets for the majority of it. Because the rockets really work well close quarters. They don't really work that well at a distance. So we'll see. My advice is to build as much as you can right away at the very beginning before the round starts. I'm not 100% sure if the repair drones will actually repair the thing, the generator that I'm supposed to protect, but we will find out, won't we? Okay, that's everything on this main floor. The next thing I want to do is I want to cover areas where I know where guys are going to be coming out of, like this one, after I grab this shard. So these outside platforms, I know guys do spawn at. More assault drones. Engineering the future. Still have 5 Gs left. The biggest thing would probably just to make sure that you have enough resources. See, what would be good here would be a turret. Oh, there's no turret available, so the assault drone it, since there's nothing to fix or rebuild. Alright, so I think this is literally just micromanaging. Oh. Micromanaging all the turrets and protection available. Throw another one right there, actually. Throw a shock one. Okay. And why not another repair drone? Or assault drone. Okay. Get up, grab these shards. We're off to the races. Might be a limit of assault drones I can build, but we shall see. We shall see.
Frame is recharged.
Mere minutes, which we may not have.
We'll buy you as much time as we can.
Here they go. Here we go. Here they come. Coming from over here first. Target them. Do not want to play this mission all over again. That's some bullshit. Mixing extra tense though keeps ramps up that difficulty level. That one. Another wave.
Ow!
Choke points for everyone.
Look up! They're coming in from above.
I did not know this. Breaking in from the top. Top of the top areas. Another one? I don't care if you're a gunner. You're gonna die tonight. No, some made it in. No. I don't care if you make it in, you still have to pass the defense that I built. Suckers! I have built the ultimate defense. Last one. Made it through without any damage, which is good. Alright. Next wave, next wave, next wave. Where you at, where you at, where you at? This side. This side. You guys are much heavier. Holy shit. Flooding in here, man. Just gotta be ready for them.
The windows above! They're coming in from the windows!
To the window! To the wow! They crashed the glass. Shit, 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 shit. Oh my god, they are swarming everywhere. This is where things got crazy last time. Could use another assault drone. There you go. Oh my god. If you do not prepare, I think you'd be SOL. Wave complete, next wave. How is my defense doing? I'm again. When I do that, it resets my, my wave attack. This attack. I only can use it once. I attack once every 6 seconds though. So that's a problem. Big guy, big guy, big guy, big guy, big guy. Be careful. Don't worry about the big guys, man. Wave takes forever. Oh shit. Oh my god, the breaking through the windows. They climbing in your windows. They eating your people up. Hide your kids. Hide your wife. No! That's my turret! I need that turret. Oh, shit, balls. Come on! Put down another one, just for kosher. Hide your kids, hide your wife. Oh, evolved. How evolved are you?
Assault frame charge complete in 3, 2, 1.
Show me something fancy. Caldarius! I choose you!
Please allow me to assist you.
I guess if you want something killed right, you gotta kill it yourself. Get ready, Caldarius! I'm coming for your f***ing head!
What happened to taking me alive?
Screw that! You're going back to Tempest in a shoebox!
Jailer Hylas. Alright. Do I get to control Caldarius, or he's just kind of floating around? Floating around? Bunch of small guys providing shields, so let's deal with that. Luckily, my guys are still up. Shoot him! Trap, get him! Thing. Can I rebuild, please? Thank you. No, come back here! Where are you going? Gotta get you. Oh, you followed me. Ah! Oh, damn it. Missed. Feels like he's gonna do something. Like, he's gotta do something fancy. Didn't tell what it was, though. But you're not sitting out here summoning guys. I will not allow that. Oh, no. Woo! Oh, shit. Stuck on something. Get up. Yes. Don't knock me back. Don't knock me back. Another one. I missed. Oh my god. Why is he out here? Where's Caldarius? Where's the assistance? Put up my shields again. Charge shields, charge shields. Oh! Got stunned. Pretty sure this is not how this battle's supposed to be going. He must be glitched out or something. Maybe I'll draw him back in here. Is he almost dead? He slowed me. He's about to die though. You die now.
Assistance, DMP. You and your friends. Now let me take care of the rest.
I want to see a sweet cutscene. Show it to me. No, oh, I was supposed to watch him take down the ship.
I believe you said something about slaying Lothar Rentane. Please allow me to help.
You'll hear no argument from me. Come back to the ship, everyone. We've got a lot more work to do.
I want to play as him. He looks sweet. Yes, Caldarius. Man, all bronze. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that is it for this session of Battleborn. That was episode 3, The Renegade. We got ourselves a brand new character that we're definitely going to be testing out in the next episode, which is entitled The Archives. So thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. As always, if you enjoyed, drop the video a quick thumbs up to help support the series and the channel. And I shall maybe talk slower next time, and I will see you guys next time, right? As always, have a wonderful day.